Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear them.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
I'm bringing the jazz jump cap. Okay. Some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
You're ready for it now!
I will wonder when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assemble together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Bolton?
Yeah. He can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Bolt, take them out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
That door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understand.
that.
Whoa, there's a teenager on this channel.
Your mom.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? The Herodorn fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
He's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
Anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers!
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Oh, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
That's an entire expectation for all of us. We shall exceed them!
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
To you. On my way.
Tony, suit holding up?
Is your way of asking me if I'm hurting you, pal?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
Keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repair. Security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tack.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies. The pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Almost there!
Big brain! Over here!
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these.
I'm helping Black with a big butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now.
I'm tied up here.
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity.
You have ruined the moment.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
And the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can survive this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
The giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
You almost got it, Cap.
The bigger the fight aim puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No, Stark, that's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Okay.
on me.
No quarters.
Nat, move in.
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people.
Aye. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Take it easy.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor? I...
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.